Hello everyone, this is a case of drug-induced Steven-Johnson syndrome. As we can see, she has multiple blisters in her skin all over her body.